Okay, I'm back again. All right, it's me again. I'm here to say that Computer Hope has improvised a very big change, and I've visited Computer Hope again, and it's not quite ready, but it's good. Okay, weather's not there. Not enough boats there. It's not the same. So the Computer Hope, we have improved on your room, but try to make it more better. And to one of the people there named Glitch, at least I'm a person that takes initiative to help others, not like you. And I'm bastard. To you cannot comment on me, because I know, everyone knows, I'm better than you. And what you type on the comment was rubbish, and so I have to block and remove you, because it's meaningless words that doesn't make sense. To me, you're a clown, the way you type. To me, I don't know. No offense, but that's how it's gonna be now. And please grow up, Glitch PC. You're still like a child. Please be an adult. Act like an adult, for love of God, okay? And we don't need people like this in Computer Hope. Just drops down the reputation. We need smart people in Computer Hope. Okay, now Computer Hope has succeeded to show me that Computer Hope is better, but unfortunately my next video will be talking about some upsetting news that I have to tell Nathan that he will not like. But before that, I'd like to say to Computer Hope, aka Nathan, good job, but do better. Better do it, man. Get your weathers done. Get your zero boat up. You know, you were on words on people. You know, commands was on proper line. Try to, my advice here, try to, you know, make it better again. Do it again. You can do it. Make it better. Make the site back how it was. Because I'm in the chat right now while I'm doing this recording, and I don't see what I wanted. It was there, and now it's not there. So it's not the same. It's no fun. And I see new people down there, and not so into computers, and I don't know. Please coach them up, especially that dude Craig. He doesn't know much about computers. It's like he's quite dumb. So, you know, like a goofy guy, that sounds crazy, but he is like that. So please advise him. I said this, and I hope he improvises his ways, because it's crap. Seriously, you don't go up to a person, fuck that, man. The person will say fuck you and fuck off. That's simple as that. So Computer Hope, hire intelligent people. That's one thing you have to do. But other than that, you're great. Site's great. I'm okay. Just to let you know, on my previous videos, I'm not talking about the website, okay? Computer Hope's IRC I'm talking about, not the website. Get it? Put it in your mind and understand the words coming out of my mouth. Not the website, the IRC. Okay? Not the website, the IRC channel. Okay. If you still don't understand, I consider yourself retarded. Okay. Now, I'm in a conference with my Ops here, Mr. Waza. Okay, so Mr. Waza, are you there?
Yes.
Ah, yes, he's here again. He's always here. That's good. So, I've visited the Computer Hope, and the site has improvised, isn't it?
I'm not going to answer a question where someone else specifies the words.
No, what I mean is...
Oh,
What I mean is, I'm saying to you, what I, my opinion now, from before and now, now I think Commodore is better. Don't you agree, or do you disagree about it?
Yes, I think it is vastly improved.
Oh, that's good. But yeah, don't you agree that computer have to get all those functions back how it was, because it was cool and fun?
Like, another person, I'm not going to tell another person what they should or should not do on their own site. It would be nice to have many of the functions back, yes.
But isn't it wrong or isn't it right to advise the owner of the chat to make the site better?
I don't care what other people, I just don't do things like that personally. It's not something I do.
I see.
If something may be an improvement, I will mention it. Yes.
Right. It's correct what Mr. Wazal says. He's not on the bad side, he's not on the good side. It's just himself. He's on the safe zone. Okay, my next video will be about talking about Computer Hope 2. See ya.